Yo, what is up, guys? What is Hurst back with a brand new video? Today's video, I'm gonna be trying to get some clear gameplay. You can see it's a stick this explosive to any surface or player. It's basically a grenade that's sticky with a plunger at the end of it, so it's pretty cool. They also have added, what is it called? You can basically trade in your old skins that you bought for the last 30 days. For V-Bucks, for the same exact amount of V-Bucks that you bought them with, bought the skin with, or glider, or emote with. But they actually took that out because it was having issues, but they just put it in the game, so they'll probably implement it back in a day or two. So let's go and hop in and see if we can find the plunder and sticky some people. Forgot to mention that Tilt the Towers have leaked more Meteor Strike information, basically. They're basically just leaking things. Game showing us. It's about on one of the buildings. It's basically like an apartment. I'm not going there. No way. I'm not going there. Smarter than that. But this is a whole bunch of stuff about. Wait, what? A whole bunch of stuff, like a bunch of like signs on the top of the building, and one of them says, like, not today, but like tomorrow, which is today. I don't know if that makes sense, but today is today. Top of an apartment building, and it's one of the signs says it has today crossed out and tomorrow, and then it just says tomorrow, and then there's a meteor shot, like a meteor coming out, and something. Oh, I can't quite remember, but today, the tomorrow that Epic was talking about is today, because I'm only going to see the day after that leaked out. So the battle pass leaks. I can't wait until it's tomorrow. I don't understand why Epic, like, people are saying it's going to be, like, alien themed, but why would they make it alien themed after they just made so many space themes? Basically, like, same for Epic. Really, Epic, that's what they want. It works out. So we have 3 kills, top 35. Not the best, but. Okay, we gotta try and find this. It's pretty funny. When you stick ones in someone's head, it's so funny. He's running around with a little plunger on there. That's why I have on the floor. I've already used them, but just not that many. I haven't really looked at them. That's awesome. creepy, bro. Oh my gosh. Dude, why is my game lagging so bad right now? Alright, I guess what I will take. I mean, I'd rather rock the heavy by itself, even though I don't really like it. I'd rather rock the heavy forever now. I just can't give up a rocket launcher, dude. It's not good. And I'm not gonna get rid of these sticky, so that's the point of the video, you know? It's just not what I would use, you know? People have different weapons, like some people love the burst. I like the burst a lot. I just took a blue burst over to the blue AR. I like it more than the M16s. But not in the scars. I usually take I mean, some days when my aim is off, I'll take the regular AR. But I'm about to go to tilt the tip. Never mind. Thought that was almost outside the circle. I'm not surprised at getting destroyed. I know I made a video about like why if you get destroyed, this probably is why it will happen. But oops, I failed. You gotta find some people to use the stickies on. They look hilarious. It's a plunger. Oh, player over there. Oh, come on. Dude, it's taking so long. Oh, headshot. That might have been worth it. He's still not a one shot with the sticky. Could be someone in this house. That would be very suspicious. Oh, that's pretty cool. Is he one shot with RPG? I don't really want to kill him. Dude, did you guys get that? Oh my gosh. That was really funny. I think that we didn't kill him with it, but I threw it while I was falling down. Oh my gosh. And I'm loving Builder Pro. I'm just gonna use my own because I don't care about them. Like, the thing the PC players do, they build a 2x2. Okay, that wasn't that bad. But you usually can never do it on console, but with Builder Pro, you can. It's amazing. I like it more than the grenades. I really do. Look at that man. Serious height advantage. on the hill? Oh my gosh. That was very, very bad. Alright, I think there's one more person. Still rocking the birds. Hey, we got one of those kills with that thing. It was a really good kill, but I don't think I'm going to fly anymore. The only reason I popped my chug jug, also I was scared I was gonna die, but I just don't. I'm not a big fan of carrying on chug jugs. Only because it takes 15 seconds. So. No more wood. How is there five? Where are the people at, dude? How is there that many people? This is a very small circle. Oh, there's someone up there, dude. I'm sorry, this terrible building right now. What the? guy's not terrible as you guys can see, but where's that guy at? It's not the last player. What do you mean? There he is. Why is he? Alright, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed that one kill. Sticky Nate. Right there. That was actually a very nice kill with that. 13 kills though. I just noticed 13 kills. That's pretty good. Don't know why we were playing a bunch against a boss. There was like no one good in that lobby. Like, best player I probably fought was probably the woman with the NASCAR stuff on. And she wasn't even that good. So I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.